accident, hit by a drunk driver. And they never caught the guy. He was in the hospital for a year and a half. The doctors found him with all his ribs broken, both lungs collapsed, internal bleeding, heart moved to the middle of his chest, shattered legs and a pelvis, and the possibility of having his legs amputated. He was in a coma for 3 months under respiratory support and technically died 3 times.
We love you, Bryan!
He's had over 18 surgeries, 26 blood transfusions, skin grafting, ab muscles removed from his right side. Muscles removed from the right side to restore to his legs and have metal plates and rods from the waist down. Doctors said that he wouldn't walk in 5 years. He was in a wheelchair for a while, but he didn't let that get him down. Today, he's here to share his story and hopefully inspire many who think that they can achieve the impossible. He's living proof that anything can be possible. All it took was hunger, drive, heart, dedication, discipline, and the most important one was faith. His message to everybody here is never give up. Give him a big hand, folks. Yeah. That's Bryan Ortiz.